Good afternoon to everyone. Okay, in the last class we discussed about the structure of an onion cell. Now we are going to discuss about the observation of cheek cells. Okay, what are the materials required to do this activity? One plastic spoon or wooden or steel spoon or a toothpick, cover slip, watch glass, slide, water, and needle, brush, and lost microscope. Okay, what is the procedure? Okay, first you should wash your mouth cleanly and wash the spoon or a toothpick or anything that you are taking, that should be very clean in condition. Okay, wash your mouth cleanly and scrape the material. Okay, scrape the inner surface of your cheek cells. Okay, and second one is scrape the inner surface of your cheek cell. Okay, take that material, take that cheek material. Okay, and put it in a slide, and the slide consists of 1 drop of water. Put it in a slide and cover the material with the cover slip. Okay, cover the material with a cover slip and observe it under a microscope. Okay, scrape the material from your cheek and collect it with the help of spoon or toothpick and place it on a drop of water in a slide and cover it with a cover slip and at last observe it under a microscope. Okay, please remember the last class, the onion cell consists a distinct cell wall. Cell wall is present. Cell wall, cell membrane, nucleus, cytoplasm, cell organelles, all are present in a onion cell. But in case of cheek cells, so it is an animal cell. But in case of cheek cell, if you observe under a microscope, you will notice that there is no cell wall. So please remember that in animal cell, cell wall is absent. Instead of cell wall, what is present in an animal cell? Here only a cell membrane is present. Only a cell membrane is present in an animal cell. Okay, the cell membrane gives shapes to the cell. In case of plant cell, cell wall is present. In case of animal cell, cell wall is absent. Here the cells are irregularly arranged. But in case of plant cell, the onion cells are arranged in a rectangular manner. Please remember the difference between the plant cell and animal cell. In plant cell, cell wall is present. In animal cell, cell wall is absent. Instead of cell wall, here is a cell membrane is present. And within the cell, you find a cytoplasm, nucleus, all the cell organelles are also present in a cheek cells. Here one difference is that in plant cell, the nucleus is present in the periphery of the cell, but in case of cheek cell, the nucleus is present in the center only. Okay, in the center only nucleus is present. All the cell organelles are also present in a cheek cells. Okay, thank you.